For nearly a year, the detectives within the Citrus County Sheriff's Office Tactical Impact Unit have diligently worked on a counter-drug initiative known as Operation Coin Toss. The mission of Operation Coin Toss was to target those who were trafficking and selling illicit narcotics within our community. They were also endangering our citizens and exploiting the vulnerable populations all across our community. During the fourth quarter of this operation, TIU detectives and members of the Citrus County Sheriff's Office SWAT team executed 9 lawful search warrants throughout the county. The execution of these search warrants, along with several contact arrests, netted an impressive 122 felony charges, 43 misdemeanor charges, and 55 total individuals arrested. Along the way, detectives located 40 grams of deadly fentanyl during these searches, 143 grams of methamphetamine, 87 grams of heroin, and 30 grams of cocaine. In addition to the seizure of these illicit narcotics, detectives also seized 8 firearms that were in the possession of convicted felons, stolen dirt bikes and ATVs, as well as counterfeit U.S. currency. Of the individuals arrested, 9 were charged with possession with intent to sell these narcotics or manufacturing of methamphetamines. 5 of the individuals arrested during the fourth quarter rose to the level of narcotics trafficking. In fact, many of those arrested are habitual felony offenders, such as Isaac Edwards, who has 22 felony convictions and now faces a host of new charges to include trafficking in meth, heroin, and fentanyl. Matthew Jefferson and Brandon Cofield, 2 other defendants with several prior felony convictions, were found to be manufacturing methamphetamine within their residence when detectives executed a search warrant at their home located at 153 School Avenue in Lecanto. In total, the fourth phase of this operation cleaned over $40,000 worth of illicit narcotics, 13 high-level drug dealers, and 8 illegally possessed firearms off of the streets of Citrus County. At the completion of Operation Coin Toss, the Citrus County Sheriff's Office can humbly state that as a whole, this operation netted 147 arrests, 307 felony charges, and 105 misdemeanor charges. Over the course of the last year, the detectives behind Operation Coin Toss have seized a total of 91 grams of fentanyl, 1,244 grams of methamphetamine, and 175 grams of heroin. Through our partnership with the Citrus County Code Compliance Office, 11 nuisance drug houses have been demolished, with 2 additional residences from the fourth quarter scheduled to be removed in the near future. It is our hope that through this operation, we are better able to protect the vulnerable members of our community who suffer from addiction from those who would choose to exploit them. The success of this entire operation has been made possible by the hard work and fierce dedication to the mission by our TIU detectives, our patrol deputies, our canine deputies, our crime scene specialists, and our outstanding intelligence analysts. I would also be remiss if I did not thank our partner agencies who helped make many aspects of this operation possible. To the U.S. Marshals Task Force, the Florida Department of Corrections, the Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, and Firearms, the State Attorney's Office, and the Citrus County Code Compliance Officers, we thank all of you for the support that you have given us to help make Citrus County an even safer place to call home. With Operation Coin Toss coming to a close, I want to reassure the citizens of Citrus County that this in no way means we are lightening our efforts to remove illicit narcotics from our county. Our dedicated deputy sheriffs, whether in patrol, canine, or the tactical impact unit, will continue to have zero tolerance for drug dealers in our community. And to those selling illicit narcotics in Citrus County, we have just gotten started. It won't be long before we're knocking on your door, and we get to set the time for the wake-up call. Be safe out there, Citrus, and thank you for supporting the men and women of the Citrus County Sheriff's Office.